Onyeka is giving me wood right now.
That's enough?
I think that's enough.
8 daters, 1 host, on a surprisingly satisfying search for love. This is Match Me If You Can.
I'm Lauren Speed Hamilton, and welcome to Match Me If You Can. We're bringing together everyone's favorite things. Reality TV stars and other reality TV stars. You're welcome.
I'm Onyeka. I've had my fair share of dates, both on TV and off TV. And I'm here in hopes of finding my perfect pairing.
Hi, Onyeka. You look so beautiful. You look like the sunshine. You're wearing your yellow.
You look amazing. You're like my fairy godmother.
Yes, I'm like a fairy date mother, right?
Okay, good. Let's get this date going.
Right? So tell me a little bit about like your past dating life.
I haven't had an actual boyfriend in like 8 years. So spent a lot of time focusing on myself. Now that I feel like I'm like really at a good place, the last couple years is when I've been feeling like I'm ready to settle down.
Mm-hmm.
It's been very hard because I'm a very picky person.
I understand. So, I'm rooting for you.
Thank you.
I really am. So we're taking dating apps to the next level. We have a high-tech tool that's analyzed everything that you've told us, your dating history, your preferences. It's called the Pepsi Mango Matchmaker.
I'm so ready.
Let's see who you've been paired with.
I'm Harry Jowsey. You may have seen me on a couple of dating shows. I'm just looking for a goofball and someone who wants to have a good time with me. Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I don't know what to expect. I don't know what we're doing. I'm a little bit nervous about what's to come.
It's all good. It's gonna be a good day. We're going into it with good vibes,
yes,
right?
Yeah, the sun is shining. I might get my nipples out. We don't know what's gonna happen.
Okay, well, you never know.
Yeah, I can't help myself.
Okay, so tell me a little bit about your past. You have a certain type.
Well, my friends would say I definitely have a certain type, plastic, but I'm attracted to energy. I think I'm attracted to like someone's energy if they come with like bubbly and like a whole bunch of fun.
I like it. Let's see who you're paired with today.
Thank you so much. Let's see what we got. Oh, let's go. Hi.
Hello.
What's happening?
He's very attractive. He's tall, really nice eyes. How are you?
I'm just trying to dodge the cow poo.
Onyeka.
I'm Harry. That's
Harry.
She looks great. She looks like a ball of fun.
I work in real estate.
Oh, lit.
Yeah.
Look at you. Wow.
Yes.
Do you enjoy it?
I love it.
That's awesome.
Yeah, what do you do?
I'm actually a porn star. No, I'm joking.
Oh, wow. The first words he said to me, I don't even think I remember what they were because I just heard this sexy Australian accent. I'm a Midwest girl, which is why I'm like so smiley all the time.
Oh, nice.
So I...
Oh, my God.
Oh, got a notification.
Oh, no way.
Mine's a couple in fancy clothes. What's on yours?
Mine's a couple snuggling by a campfire.
Glamfire stories?
What does that even mean? All right, I've never been glamping.
I'm more of a glamper than a camper, so it can't be bad.
I have no idea what the hell that means.
Sure, you're gonna check it out?
Yeah, let's
do it. Let's go. What do we got here?
What do you think is inside?
I don't know.
Oh my goodness. Whoa. I'm like, what is going on? Are we doing like a fashion show with each other? I'm not really sure.
Yeah, let's get this on you.
Oh, we're gonna try this on? Okay. But I am so ready for it.
How's it going back there?
No peeking, Harry.
Okay, I'll get back to my jewelry. There's actually a lot going on here. I wonder if I could wear any of it. Ooh, my ears aren't pierced, but.
All right, I love this. Can you help me zip up real quick? Okay.
Oh my goodness. I can't say I've ever zipped someone's dress up before.
Never. This is your first time zipping someone up.
Yeah, usually the other way around.
It's very hard to look at him and not instantly think that he's a player.
All right, let's get you in this one. Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
I feel like Steve Jobs.
I think it's good to go outside your comfort zone and explore new things. All right, this and only this. He has an amazing body, so no complaints there.
Is this your idea of like a football day?
How about this?
I look like the Peter Pan.
How about this?
That looks way better than this.
So sorry.
You look so good. Let's see you turn.
You like it?
You look really good. You look way more comfortable wearing this than the last outfit.
You look absolutely gorgeous in this, but like, this is a vibe. Onyeka puts on this beautiful green dress, and she comes around the corner, and she looks absolutely stunning. She's got a glowing smile, her beautiful energy. She looks amazing.
We're so dressed up. I wonder what we're doing.
Matchmaker app goes off, and it tells us that we have to go set up for our glam site. It says, now it's time to build your glam site. Go out and find the supplies? I wonder what that means.
I'm not sure, but it's something to do with camping.
All right, let's go. I'm dressed up to go out with the boys, so I don't know what's going on here. Do you want me to carry you?
Do you want to carry me?
Yeah, I feel like that's sweet.
Let's do it.
Go find some supplies. I'm not sure what that means.
Do you think it's in that little hut over there?
Like a gentleman I am, I've got Onyeka in my arms. I'm cradling her so she doesn't have to walk on this rocky surface.
All right, what do we got?
And I look in this little hut, and there's all these blankets, pillows.
Can you put something on my arm? We need this.
And everything to make the perfect little campsite. All right, let's set this up.
We're trying to get this set up, but honestly, it's not working the best.
Okay, what are you doing?
We're trying to make this comfy.
All right, let's get more going.
I'm getting a little chilly, and so I'm like, Harry, do you want to go get some firewood? We need more.
You want more?
Oh, I always want more.
Onyeka is giving me wood right now.
All right.
That's enough?
I think that's enough.
So we're setting up a campsite today. I'm not sure if we're pitching a tent or if we're pitching a tent. All right, let's set this fire up. It's so cold.
Let's get warm and toasty.
Hey. Stay right there.
What is this?
Now, there are absolutely no wood-burning fires in this part. But you can let those sparks fly. That's fine. Propane only. I'm rooting for the both of you.
Park ranger's a little bit weird. I guess safety first, and poof. We have a propane fire. This is perfect. Now we're glamping, and the vibes are high.
Fun fact, I've never actually had a s'more before in my
life. Never had a s'more? Don't put it.
Come on.
You're getting a little too hot, okay?
I'm Australian, and we don't have s'mores in Australia.
Cheers.
Cheers. What's your thoughts on your first s'more?
I understand it. It's a good idea.
I would say that Harry's first s'more was a 10 out of 10.
Should we make a little toast?
Yeah.
Okay,
here's a toast to a beautiful evening with beautiful company. That's really good.
You ate your s'more so fast. Do you want some s'more?
That was a terrible joke. Great. It's probably gonna taste like...
It's been a really amazing night. Have you ever heard of a chubby bunny?
No, should I be worried? What is this?
So basically, I'm gonna put marshmallows in your mouth and we're gonna see how many we can fit in your mouth.
Okay.
Okay. One. Uh-huh. Two. Make sure you make space in there.
Uh-huh. How close is it?
Four. It's okay, suck it in there.
Oh my God.
How many can you get in?
I've never done it.
Oh, what do we got here? Fan question.
Okay, Harry. The fans want to know.
Okay.
What is your go-to move to impress a date?
I usually try and crack terrible jokes.
Let's hear your best joke.
I don't have any, jokes. It's like, if,
so
like,
you're saying you have no way to impress me right now?
None. Zero.
Wow, I'm impressed.
Really?
No.
Has anyone got, go-to? I mean, you do on a date, you're like, oh, like,
I mean, I don't need Japanese? A go-to thing to impress a date. I look like this.
Yeah, true.
It's weird how comfortable I feel with him. Like, we've been just, laughing and having a good time with the whole night. It's overall been such an amazing night.
Onyeka, the fans want to know, what is the most unique date you've ever been on?
Well, I'd have to say this date. I don't think I've ever in a million years thought I'd be on a date in formal attire with an attractive Australian man clamping to the next level. Yes. We're not each other's type normally, but to be honest, I'm really enjoying the night. And I do think he's like a deep person and he does want to meet someone that's going to make him happy.
All right, folks, it's dramatic reveal o'clock, but no matter what happens, our daters will be back for our season finale for more romance and excitement. Now let's see what they chose.
fingers crossed Onyeka's enjoyed me enough to want to go on another date with me after today. After today's date with Onyeka, I would happily swipe up and go on a date with her again.
I definitely have some concerns of Harry maybe being a little bit of a playboy, but I'm trying to go in super open-minded.
Today's been absolutely amazing, very surprising, but a whole bunch of fun, and I'm very happy that I'm here.
I'm feeling pretty good about Harry. I would really enjoy going on another date with him.
That's it for this episode. Be sure to tune in next time to see a new couple try their chance at love. Because if Pepsi and Mango can find their surprisingly satisfying match, then maybe our next daters will too. Until then, keep an open mind and an open heart. See you next time.
The Pepsi Mango Matchmaker isn't done with our daters just yet.
I actually am going to shoot you!
Will they stay satisfied with their current surprising match? Or will they be tempted by a new, more perfect pairing? Find out this season on Match Me If You Can.